Whether hiking in the woods or walking in your backyard, it's always good to be snake aware. Snakes are an important part of our environment, even though some people are deathly afraid of them. Snakes are really not all that bad. They prey on rodents, insects, toads, frogs, crayfish, minnows, and even other snakes. They themselves are food for hawks, owls, foxes, bobcats, raccoons, fish, and many other species. There are 36 native species in Arkansas, but only 6 of them are venomous. Most venomous snakes are slow to strike and will go to great lengths to avoid confrontation with people. The movies and the popular press play upon people's fear of snakes, mostly for entertainment purposes. Snakes do not chase someone down. A venomous snake observed from a distance and left alone is really completely harmless. The snake that I'm holding is the speckled king snake. It lives in a variety of habitats in Arkansas. And as you can tell, it's continually trying to get away from me. It's a non-venomous snake. It eats rodents. It eats insects. It eats a variety of animals. And I always tell children and even the adults that if you ever see a snake and you're not 110% certain what it is, don't pick it up. Leave it alone. Understanding snakes and their habits can help with avoiding a snake encounter. Snakes wait for their prey underneath or beside logs, rocks, and debris. Walk on paths with clear visibility and a little ground cover where the snakes can be easily seen. Never step over logs or other obstacles unless you can see the other side. Carry a walking stick, make some noise, and be wary particularly of where your foot is about to step.
Now, when you're hiking in places where you know that snakes are around, be sure that you wear boots at least 10 inches high or snake leggings.
Pattern your outdoor activity to avoid snakes. In the heat of summer, snakes are more active at night. Use a flashlight when walking at night. In the late fall and early spring, snakes seek out rocks or patches of sunlight to bask and heat their bodies. They tend to be more active during the daylight hours. Be snake alert when walking through rocky areas or in leaf litter, which can camouflage a snake. If you encounter a snake, step back and allow it to go its way. Snakes don't move very fast, and you can retreat easily from the snake's path. For more information about Arkansas snakes, there are several excellent resources available. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission has a free snake guide. Contact their main office or their regional office for a copy, or you can visit their website. Another excellent resource is the Herps of Arkansas website. It has information on snakes as well as other reptiles and amphibians that are found in Arkansas. The University of Arkansas Press has a book called The Amphibians and Reptiles in Arkansas. And the Arkansas Cooperative Extension Service has a fact sheet called Encountering Native Snakes in Arkansas, which is available at our county extension offices or online.
To learn more, contact your county extension agent and follow the links in this section.